The global fight to prevent deaths from rabies has received an important contribution from the Kansas State University Rabies Laboratory. The lab has developed and validated two assays that will be used to help approve a new rabies treatment, building on the lab's reputation in the field of rabies vaccine production.
We have been doing this for over 20 years, and we've been involved in the approval of rabies vaccines and biologics throughout the years. So the vaccine that people get, you know, new vet students or people being treated, probably has been approved partly based on our work.
The Rabies Laboratory designed the assays for a major pharmaceutical company that has developed a new product for rabies treatment. The lab followed national and international validation guidelines and conducted experiments to prove the accuracy and precision of the new assays. This new product was designed to provide a more accessible and affordable option to treat rabies worldwide.
Rabies immune globulin is a product that is in continual shortage throughout the world. In developed countries like the United States, we are lucky enough to be able to afford this product, but in developing countries, they cannot afford this. This is a new product that is not produced from human donors or horse donors like the current products are. It's produced in cells, and it's a product that will be in constant supply, it will be cheaper, and it will be safer because it's not collected from humans or horses.
Providing validation services is just one part of the lab's activities aimed to prevent rabies exposure.
The Kansas State University Rabies Laboratory is one of the highest volume rabies serology laboratories in the world. We test upwards of 80,000 samples a year, and we continue to grow. We test serum samples from people who are rabies immunized and have occupations that put them at risk of rabies exposure. These people need to have their titers checked every 2 years to make sure they're continually immunized against rabies.
The lab also provides serology testing for animals traveling overseas to rabies-free areas and diagnostic testing for both Kansas and Nebraska, as well as maintaining collaborations with every major human and animal pharmaceutical company.
We've worked hard over the years to provide testing to the standards that are required by these pharmaceutical companies. That adds to our repertoire and our reputation. So when we develop new assays, it shows that we are that type of laboratory and that other clients can come to us and provide that service. In addition, we are actually helping the world for rabies prevention and rabies treatment, which is very important. We're enhancing the ability to treat people and prevent rabies deaths.
To learn more about the services provided by the Rabies Lab, visit the Kansas State Veterinary Diagnostic Laboratory website.